triple, double barrel, flintlock shotgun. This thing is so awesome, I don't even know if I want to sell it. But learning how it fires and testing it ensures that when the time comes to sell it, it'll be ready. So I asked Sean to show us how it's done.
So the first thing you want to do is to make sure that the barrels are clear so our guinea pig chum doesn't get hurt.
Thank you, Sean. I appreciate your concern.
Now we're going to put both locks into half stage, okay? We're going to put, say, 40 grains in each barrel. Okay, chum, you ready?
No, not really.
Come on, you can do this. I have faith in you. I guarantee that when Chum fires this double barrel coach gun, he's gonna get a real sense of what it was like to be a guard on one of the coaches back in the 18th century. Okay, Chum, so this is what I want you to envision. You are the coach guard, and you're protecting the coach. There are three guys that are rushing you.
They're no, Russians?
They're, no, they're not rushing. They're rushing us. Okay. This side, okay, is controlled by this trigger. Okay. This trigger controls this side. You're gonna shoot two of them, and then you're gonna use the bayonet, and then you're gonna rush and stab the third guy. All right, we ready to do this?
Don't let us down, Chum. Our lives depend on this moment.
Okay, you're good to go.
Totally safe.
I think we're gonna make you dormant at the pawn shop.